Let's learn how to convert 3,500 milligrams to grams. This is a common conversion in the metric system. The key is the conversion factor. 1 gram equals 1,000 milligrams. We set up the conversion like this. We start with 3,500 milligrams and multiply by a fraction representing the conversion factor. The milligrams cancel out, leaving only grams. This simplifies to 3,500 divided by 1,000, which equals 3.5 grams.